Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 12 of Assassin's Creed Unity Let's Play series. Let's go for the next mission. Boop, boop, boop.
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lesser's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt.
Okay.
Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission.
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lacer.
Templars do nothing simply, do they?
Nope.
Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lacer, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Okay. Time to find the silversmith? Maybe? No? Okay. Alrighty. That was a weird mission.
My friend, how are you?
I'm good. Go away. Shut up. Alright. For another... So, there may be a missing episode. I'm not sure if there is. Hopefully I can replay one of the missions so that you guys don't lose out on anything. I don't think there should be. I'm not sure. I'll have to take a look after recording this one. Oh god, it's hot in this room. Fucking computer's throwing up so much heat. Alrighty. So where do I need to run? All the way over to here. What are gold chests? Oh, that's right, initiates chest. Let's see. Francis looks at Jimmy and Webman. Alright, let's go find that asshole. Going up. Let's head on this way. Man, they give you Assassin's Creed points just for walking. Hey, you come here. Got him for you, ma'am. So I got like a phantom cloak for completing 30 of those. I'm not sure what the phantom cloak is used for. Like, at all. Bunch of extremist assholes. A popo.
I abhor
killing. Why so bashful?
I'm not bashful. Not at all. I just have more important things to do.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
How are you?
Good night. Oh, I love how easy it is to do things in this game. Let's go this way. Excuse me. Go up, up, up. Faster, please. And here's the shell. March 31st, 1791.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Wow, quite a lot of guards. Brutes driven berserk, huh?
Hey, you! Stay there a moment!
I don't know what you're talking about. You should look the other way. Just saying. Look the other way. Look the other way. Look. A dead body.
You, hold there.
Oh my god.
Bloody counter-revolutionary!
That's it. Easy. Oh, hey. Good thing I don't have to be quiet. Y'all just died for some random reason. Never berserked. Like, at all. I hit him. Did I say go down? No. Thank you.
What was that?
Up there! Shoot the bastard!
I don't know what you're talking about. Still going at it. I wonder why any of you haven't hit the bell yet.
Lead the bastard. Look out for a trap.
Motherfucker. Ugh. That's just fucking ridiculous. In my book, at least. Ugh, watch out to do all that all over again. Oh my god, this room is hot. Yep. At least I have two berserker plates this time. Probably better. Yep.
Where are you going?
Got him down, right.
I think he should shut up.
Here with you. You didn't see nothing.
Hey, I was right behind the bastard.
You are not behind me. Feel free to look the other way, guardsman. Look the other way, jackass.
Oh.
got ya.
Hell was that?
You need to stop looking at me, bitch.
There you are.
What's happening?
You guys don't see shit. Would you get in cover and stay in cover? God damn. Get up. Up, up, up.
You're mine.
Nobody shoot. Up, 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 up. Up. Up means up. There we go. Did I say jump up on that? No. Apparently that Berserker blade didn't work at all. Oh wait, because I didn't use it apparently. God damn. So now let's just go to the front door. Did I say you could damage me that much? No. Yeah, but you missed. Just saying. anonymous. Apparently anonymous.
Got you!
Really? Oh, fuck. Run.
I'll catch you no matter what. Now okay. For the funding. I'll get you.
I don't know what you're talking about. Boop-a-doop-a-doop. Go higher and faster. I said, oh my god, you're gonna have to make this fucking fight. Run! Fuck me, dude. I think I'm gonna have to end the episode here. I'll pick up right here. Right where I leave off. So until next time, guys, I'll see you later. Bye-bye!